A Port Arthur woman is set to be arraigned today for aggravated assault charges. Yesterday, police responded to a call about a fight at the corner store on 7th Street. Police arrested 57-year-old Carla Taylor for allegedly stabbing someone during the fight. The unidentified victim was taken to the hospital but is expected to be okay.